Yo, you think they've been infiltrated by a mole from like, bro, a rival company?
There's somebody from Apex Legends.
From the inside out.
Somebody from Apex Legends got hired at Epic and somehow worked up through the ranks, and now they're just. Oh! What the fuck? This makes no sense, man!
Right. Somebody else in a different game got hired at Epic.
I feel like I'm in like some abusive relationship right here. Like, you keep telling me you've changed. You keep telling me we're not doing this anymore. But who's that on your phone?
I'm fucking dying. Oh.